Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing my 800 subscriber special contest announcement. So let's get started! Thank you all so much for 800 RTC buddies. That is crazy. I honestly didn't think we could make it because we were going back and forth in like 780 to 90 subscribers, and I was like, when is it gonna happen? And yes, we finally did it. So thank you all so much for those people who just recently subscribed. Hello, welcome to RTC Caboodle, and you can also refer to yourself as an RTC buddy now, because that's what my subscribers are known as. And for the people who have been here since the beginning, thank you so much. I love you so much. And now that you've subscribed, I actually have one request to make. Please actually watch and interact in my videos, because I do know that not even half my subscribers are really watching my videos, and that's kind of really disappointing. So if you could please interact, give them a thumbs up, comment anything below, because I'd love to reply and I would love to interact with you down there. So please interact in my videos, because it's kind of disappointing when I see that not even half my subscribers are really watching my videos. Anyways, as you guys can also see that I am painting some balloons. This is actually my first ever time painting balloons, and I had so much fun. I think they turned out really good. What would you guys rate them out of 10? Let me know in the comments down below. And also, in my previous video, I asked you guys if you wanted me to do a prompt art contest or a different contest, and all of you wanted me to do the different ones, so here is how it works. But before that, these are how the balloons turn out. Thank you so much for 800 subscribers. That is crazy. Okay, so now, on to how the way this contest works. So all the way at the end of this video, I will have a slideshow run full of references that you can recreate in any form of art. All you have to do is screenshot when the slideshow is on, and then check your gallery, whichever picture you have screenshotted is going to be your reference for this art contest. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments down below. I'll clear them down there, and I will also make a separate video of just the slideshow and upload it as a short, so that you don't have to watch this video over and over if you're going to do multiple entries. So the first rule that I have is mention hashtag #ArtsyCaboodleArtCon in your video description or title. And if you're not making a YouTube video about it, you can also send me your entry on Instagram or on Pinterest, which are both linked in the description down below. Second rule is don't make a very different piece from your reference. I want you to keep it similar, not very different. You could add your OC, you could do the exact same thing too, but I just don't want it to be completely different. And the maximum number of entries that I'm allowing is 5, so you can have 5 or less entries, and all mediums are allowed. You can even do digital art, you can even do complete grayscale artwork. I am really excited to see if anyone's gonna do that. And this rule is kind of a little strict one. Please don't cheat and scroll through the video to find your reference. Just screenshot it and see which one you get, because it's a fun little challenge. So yeah, and the deadline for this contest is 1st February to 1st March. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to increase the deadline, because I do think a lot of our exams come in these months. So I don't want any of you not being able to participate because of your exam. So let me know in the comments. I'd feel free to extend the deadline. And the next rule, which I actually forgot to mention, is that include your reference picture in your video post, or your, like, whichever picture you're sending to me, or your entry video. Remember to include the reference, and please don't trace your reference picture, because tracing is not allowed for this contest. Next, on to the prizes. The prizes are actually quite simple. There's gonna be 3 winners. The first prize winner gets to pick any 2 prizes from all the mentioned things, and the second and third prize winner gets to pick any 1 prize out of all the mentioned things again. So the prizes are a YouTube or an Instagram collab with me, a request, a drawing, or a video, shout out in my 3 videos and on my Instagram story, a spam of views, comments, and likes. I'm not sure if this is a good thing for your channel. Let me know if you know, but I don't really know, so I mentioned it. I thought it's good. Anyways, next rule is channel linked in my description for 2 months, and a channel icon and a banner gift. You could just subscribe what you want it to be, and I can make a channel banner and icon for you, whether you want to use it or not. And that's basically it. Comment below if I forgot to tell you guys anything. I'm going to answer it down there. I also have a pinned comment asking you guys some questions, because your audience is increasing and we need to create better quality content. So please answer those. Give me some honest feedback, because I want to improve my content for you all. And I'd like to wish all the people who are going to participate all the very best. Just have fun, enjoy creating, and don't really pressure yourself or anything like that. We all are winners. I cannot wait to see all your entries. You can also screenshot this piece of paper, and now let's roll the slideshow.